Hello and welcome to today's video. This video is a little bit different because the video I'm about to show you was actually filmed 2 years ago. That's right, it is from 2020, and that's going to become very apparent when you see the Mars rover in the high bay. The Mars rover is currently doing its thing on Mars, so some time has passed since I filmed that video. Since it is such an old video, I decided to do this little intro to kind of explain why I decided to post it now. Basically, I started up my old computer and I wanted to basically just use it as a workbench computer since it still works, it's just really old. And I found this video on it. And this video is something that I filmed back in 2020 when I wanted to start my YouTube channel. So I didn't have a YouTube channel back then, and I think I had only been posting content on social media for a few months at that point, so it was something very new to me. I remember I posted this video on YouTube, and then the very next day, I took it down. I chickened out, I don't know why, and I didn't end up starting my YouTube channel until months later. But I don't know, it just kind of felt right to put it out into the world now that I'm a little bit more established. And keep in mind, the editing is not great. Me talking in front of the camera wasn't great, but I still feel like it's a cute video. So here goes. I just got to work. I'm gonna head out in a little bit, but I wanted to take a second to talk a little bit about what my schedule looks like today. I will be doing testing pretty much all day. My break is usually around 11:30 or 12 for lunch, but we are able to choose our lunch break. And actually, we're not bound to a particular schedule either. We could come in, you know, anytime, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, but you just have to make sure to do your hours for the day. So that's very nice. The flexibility there is very nice. Let's get going. The walk to lab is honestly so beautiful. However, if you get into work anytime after 9, you'll likely have to park here, which is called Cardiac Hill. Going in isn't too bad because you just go down a set of stairs, but coming back, not fun. This is one of my favorite places to take a break. And I mean, you can see why. Look at that view. I spend my morning gathering things that I needed for my test and also cleaning up. It's really important to clean up pretty much every day since we're constantly getting packages. On the first day of testing, I like to gather absolutely everything I'm going to need, even if I'm not going to need it that day. Sometimes testing can take a couple weeks. Once I have everything ready to go, then I get to work. And this test setup was a little bit messy, but you know, it is what it is. After a few hours of this, it is time for lunch. Sometimes during lunch, I like to pay a visit to the Mars 2020 rover, and the reason for its name is because it's supposed to launch in 2020. The Mars rover is the very first NASA mission that I worked for, so it's so exciting for me. Here we have the descent stage, cruise stage on the right, and the rover we can see right here. Look at it, how beautiful is this? The Mars rover is so exciting for me because this is the first time that I'm seeing an object that is pretty soon going to be on another planet. And here we have just a 3D rendition of how beautiful and gorgeous it's going to look on Mars. After my lunch break, then it is back to work and back to testing. I honestly really love testing because I think that it makes time go by really fast, and I really love solving problems. So when things aren't going right, then I'm the one who fixes them. I usually like to wrap up my testing either 1 hour or 2 hours early. That way I can spend the rest of the time doing some paperwork and finalizing some other work that I may have. My desk is a little bit messy, and that's because I've actually been testing for a few weeks now, so I pretty much just come in here for very quick last minute things. I usually have more than one project going on at once, and I also have different systems that I have to take care of all at the same time. So this time that I'm able to spend finalizing some of those things is very, very important. As a test engineer and also an electronics engineer, then that means that I'm responsible for
different types of things. For example, I'm responsible for test procedures, I'm responsible for familias, and I'm also responsible for board design. So all that fun stuff. And my day is over. Since I am on the 980 schedule, then that means that I usually work 9-hour days and then have every other Friday off. Thanks for joining me on this pretty chill but fun day.